Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Charles Games. I just want to thank everybody that is subscribing to my channel. I just had 8 new subscribers in one day. And you know what's funny? I'm just doing this with a joystick and a PlayStation 5 and a YouTube dashboard. Anyway, no fancy equipment needed. You get people to watch videos as long as your content is good and clean. But let me tell you something. I really appreciate y'all viewing my videos. Anyway, we are going to clean this big freaking house, guys. Oh my gosh, look at this house. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. And I'm actually about $10 away of buying that bad boy right there. Yes, sir. Oh my gosh. But anyway, hope everybody's having a good morning. Let's do this. All right, it's done. Yay. Nope. I know his nature is. Okay. Let's clean this house, guys. Let me find something that's $10. Huh? Never mind. Wow, I got $1 for that. Holy crap. Get a dollar. I really wonder how long this house is going to take those guys. Okay, take a sip of my coffee. Come on. There we go. There we go. All right, guys, let's do this. I'm gonna buy this new power washer. I don't know if it's gonna screw me or not, but. Oh my gosh, there's a level 90. Anyway, let's buy this bad boy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now. Alright, I need $400 to buy the extension. Is it the Prime Vista, the new one? All right, let's see if this does. Oh my gosh. I don't think I could buy any extensions with it. I need $400. I like buying that really long extension. All right, guys, we got a stronger power washer now. But it's gonna be a pain in the butt to get the higher area with it. But I always can switch back. Damn, I might have to switch back to my other thing here. Another power washer. Look, he's even taking the green scum off. Wow, he's even taking the paint off. Yes. Look, even the green nozzle is strong enough to take that off. Oh, love my new power washer. It's going to be hard to get to the high reach places because I need a bigger nozzle. I gotta get up on this roof right here. So, I'm gonna get down here real quick. So, there we go. All right, well. Oh, that's done. Cool. Don't know why this chimney's not done. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I gotta do the fence too. Lord have mercy. That chimney should be done. Let me check the chimney, guys. That's really weird. All right, let me get back up on here. All right, that was them. All right. I think I want to try to just get the whole roof done first. Let's get some soap. There we go. No. No, no, come on. Now this is actually still pretty strong, but maybe I jumped the gun on that stronger power washer. Alright guys, I'm gonna finish this side of the roof. Hopefully we get the complete light, and then I'm going to go ahead and continue the house on another, the cottage on another episode. See, is the roof done? Unbelievable, that's still glowing. Guys, we're 30 minutes in. I'm gonna go ahead and continue on another episode. Y'all hit that like button. Take care.